and adults of the world.
Humanity in general.
We have a very important message for you.
It is important to wash your hands often, and we're going to show you why in today's experiment.
Let's get started.
So the things you'll need for this experiment is water,
soap,
black pepper,
and a plate.
So the first thing we're going to do is take the water, and we're going to pour it onto the plate. Like so.
That's
fine.
And then we're going to take the black pepper and pour it inside. All of it.
Yeah. So we're going to show you what happens before we put the soap on our finger and after.
Yeah.
So as you can see, nothing really happened.
Yeah.
Now let's put the soap on.
We put a little soap
on top of our fingers.
Okay.
As you can see, when we touch the water, the black pepper moves away from our fingers.
Wow, that's so cool.
You can try that in any area. Try it.
Oh,
as you can see, it's
that is
really
so cool.
So let's pretend that the black pepper is a virus or germs.
And the soap is a repellent.
You can see when we put the soap on our finger and we touch the black pepper, it goes away from our finger because we have soap on it.
And that's why it's important to wash your hands, because the germs move away from you and you become healthy.
This was a really cool demonstration of why it's important to wash your hands. Wasn't it, Stacy?
Yes, and this prevents you from getting sick. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is Sema's Lab. Stay safe.
And stay super.
Ciao.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.